since you guys like the HK51 so much, how about a belt-fed version? Don't mind the dish gear in the background.